There's five for every area.
All sorted.
Let's go do number two.
No stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Mr. S3,
I hope you enjoy it.
Like a couple more after this.
We'll be right back.
there's just such little incentive to do these missions before you open up the whole map, because you can't unlock the go-kart until you do the races in each town. So I think we'll have access to almost every part of chapter 3. City races are gonna open. So, something like a good idea I have is when you guys first start chapter 2, after you do classes
I'm
and
good.
Whatever,
what can I say?
You should just run over here and do these so that you can unlock the city. Races, because beyond that, you get the 10 tickets, because yeah, I'm pretty sure we got 10. And then when you go on the carnival day, yeah, you don't even have to bring Pinky, like, you don't even have to do a single game, because you already have the required amount of tickets to buy her the bear, so, and you unlock City Races, so it makes a lot more sense.